the shoulders, right through the shoulders. Okay, so we're going to do this, right there. Yeah, one, sorry, and then we go, one. Okay, I'm going right over the top here, so I'm not just in this. Right, right, boom, right over the top. One, and here, two. Okay, good. Let your whole body stay on top of each other, don't like kind of lean forward or push your pelvis forward like that. You want everything to stay in line and just pull. Right, stay right on top of it. Good. Okay, so we're here, eight, and one, and two. Good. Keep this close, you don't want it up here like that, Jenny. We just want it here. Yeah? Boom. From here to knee. So here it falls down to the shoulders, goes down to the knee, comes to the waist, and pull. Good. Good habits, and that's not cutting corners from the start. Like when you're learning a routine, don't just start kind of just trying to remember it. Start from scratch, always learning the steps as the way they're supposed to be. Yeah? Never cutting corners, because if you practice bad habits, 9 times out of 10 they stay that way. Okay? And it's a lot harder for you to fix them later on down the track. So make sure that when you're doing, especially this part, like some of you guys are doing this, right? Boom. Yeah, this, you guys are going like that, before pushing out sideways like this. So I want them to keep their elbows in like that, okay? Make sure that you're practicing everything the way it's supposed to be. We've done it a few times now. Up, backwards, yeah? So like this, yeah? Like this, and then look. That's it. Yeah, alright, let's try and use it.